Thank you for tuning in and welcome to the Look Effortless YouTube channel. My name is Beatrice and I'm the lead stylist here at Look Effortless. Before I continue, I'd like you to subscribe and tap the notification bell so that you can receive notifications when I post a new video. As you can see, today's video is about boots. Ankle boots to be specific, or ankle boots slash calf boots, because some of these are a bit higher than the ankle. But yes, I'm so excited. I've been wanting to talk about boots for such a long time. So I'm going to start off with these Zara lace-up boots. Oh my gosh. Wow. Totally in love with these boots. You'll see why when I try them on. I love that the fact they're lace-up at the front, but they have a zip. So you do not have to undo the lace before you try them on. They come up above your ankles though. These are probably the longest ones I have here today, but they fit to your leg. It's like sucked to your leg. So if you wanted to wear these with a lovely mini dress, this would look amazing. So my next pair are a pair of Dr. Martens. I have a pair of Dr. Martens on, but these are not the ones I'm talking about. These are called the Chunky Flatform Boots, and they're amazing. The reason why I say they're amazing is because it looks like a platform on a platform. So if you're a big fan of platform boots, these are exceptional, and they're very on trend. I love the silver studs on the side, the lace up. Just check them out. So my next pair are these heeled ASOS laced up boots. These are square toes, which is very on trend. The heel is not too high. They're lace up, but they also, again, have a zip. So these are for my wide fitted ladies. On me, they come out quite big because they're wide. They're a great alternative to any sort of boot that you require. They look very comfortable and the leather is very sleek. For the ladies that are regular footed and would like a pair of boots like these, you can get them in various colors, beige, browns. I think I saw a pair in Zara. Quite a few stores have this style. So you're gonna see this style in a lot of stores, online and in store. My next pair, I think I'm in love with these the most. These are square footed animal print heeled boots. The thing that really stood out for me with these boots are the cushions inside. It's padded around the side and it's padded on the insole. So it's definitely going to keep your feet warm. I don't think you need to wear a very thick pair of socks with these in the winter months. They're not too high. It has a zip. If lace up isn't your style, these are great. I feel like it's definitely a milk chocolate color. The print is amazing. Yeah. Definitely go for these if you like just the zip, don't like the lace. These amazing pair of chunky Chelsea boots. I call them chunky Chelsea boots. This is probably not the real name for it, but I call them chunky Chelsea boots. These are a bit different to what you would see in store, online. There are a number of styles of boots with this type of heel. You would get the ones with laces, with a zip, with straps, with a little pocket bag thing there. But these ones are amazing because of the stretch they have. Depending on the width of your ankle, these should stick. And they are very comfortable. They're not too heavy. They're not clumpy as well. So these are amazing. So the things that you need to look out for when shopping for your pair of boots, ankle boots this season, is how comfortable are they? Make sure that when you're going in store, that you wear the type of sock that you would want to wear with these boots. And make sure that the heel is the right length for you, depending on what you want to wear it for. If it's every day, I'll definitely advise against a very high heel over 5 inches. Definitely wouldn't advise that if you want to be comfortable. So yes, that is it for today. Thank you so much for tuning in. And we hope you enjoyed what we had to showcase for you. Please send us some of your pictures, comment in the section below. Let us know what you're thinking. Thank you so much. Here at Look Effortless, we promise to keep it 100.